Let's come back to Dur Gagan Ki Chhaon Mein, and this, as you all know, is a movie where Kishore pulls all stops. He produces, he directs, he composes music, he sings. There's one department that is prominently missing in this movie is songwriting, which we all know it is written by Shailendran. But there's some interesting twist to it, Ramesh.
Aa chal ke tujhe main leke chalu was supposed to be recorded, and they were searching for the lyrics, and Shailendra was not written
it yet. Shailendra was the lyricist of Dur Gagan Ki Chhaon Mein, and somebody came and told Shailendra that, you know, one thing has happened very funny today. I know you are the lyricist of the movie, but Kishore Da has recorded one song and I did not see you there. So Shailendra was a little upset because he was not receiving the payment for whatever songs he had written. And now he realized that there is somebody else who must be writing, because Kishore is still recording songs for the movie. So he calls up Kishore. Kishore answers in the lady's voice. So Shailendra says, Kishore, main janta hu tum ho, voice normal karo, mere se baat karo. So he says, why have you, you have not paid me, and I now hear that you are recording more songs, why is it? So he says, Are Shailendra ji, I'm a little bit in a financial crisis. I know that I have to pay you, I will pay you. But I had to complete the songs. So what I did was, this new song that I recorded, I wrote it myself. So Shailendra says, oh yeah, you wrote it yourself. Play the song for me, I want to hear. So the song is played. I don't know how it happened. Maybe he sang over the phone, or maybe he played the tape recorder over the phone. He heard the song and he told Kishore that, are you sure you've written it? He said, yeah, I have. Who else will write? I mean, you're my lyricist, I can't have anybody else. So Shailendra tells him that if you were to give me the same words, or the same tune, sorry, I would have perhaps written the same words. Yeah, that's a beautiful tribute.